Pop group Take That is unclear after newspaper reports that they're planning to split up.
Can we just say thanks for everybody's support in the last 5 years? You've been absolutely fantastic to us. But unfortunately, the rumours aren't true. And from today, there's no goal.
Thousands of teenage girls were left inconsolable.
Followers
of
Take That were stunned by the sudden decision.
One of the most successful pop acts since the Beatles, with 25
million. The company has set up a special phone line to counsel distraught fans.
But unfortunately, the rumours aren't true. Take That are going back on tour.
Biggest boy band. Take That, the boy band of the 90s.
Dreamt of this day.
A decade on, they're at the top of the charts.
The case of Take That, take two last night when they wowed.
The single tour for Robbie Williams at the time when his former bandmates are really.